a young boy being lay dreaming. And in the dream,